Cisco named Chuck Robbins today as new CEO following John Chambers. The era of John Chambers as Cisco CEO ends on July the 26th. Cisco today announced that its board of directors has appointed Chuck Robbins as chief executive officer. John Chambers will assume the role of executive chairman on July the 26th, 2015, and will continue to serve as the chairman of Cisco's board. This is the perfect time for Chuck Robbins to become Cisco's next chief executive officer. We've selected a very strong leader at a time when Cisco is in a very strong position, said Cisco chairman and CEO John Chambers. The 49-year-old Robbins, who has worked at Cisco for 17 years, Chuck Robbins joined Cisco in 1997 and most recently served as Cisco's senior vice president of worldwide operations, leading the company's global sales and partner team that drives 47B in business for the company. Chambers, who was one of Silicon Valley's longest-serving CEOs, will move to the role of Cisco's executive board chairman. During his tenure, the company grew from $1.2 billion in annual revenue in 1995, the year he became CEO, to $48 billion in sales last year.